set in a cul-de-sac location is this east-facing, single-level Wattle Grove home. What you'll love about it is the amount of natural sunlight the home gets, as well as the multiple living rooms this home offers. Let's go take a look. I just lost my phone.